Now it's fair to say that ever since myself and Michael have started doing these video features, we've witnessed a sharp increase in families coming forward for assistance with their all-important move. Now whilst the criteria and the wants and needs of families can often be as unique and as diverse as the properties themselves, there are definitely a few common denominators. Now as you'd expect, when a family's looking for a property with the wants and needs of children in mind, it tends to be the case that the property's proximity in relation to Ofsted Outstanding Schools is right at the top of the criteria list. But outside of education, families are thinking more about lifestyle and they're thinking about community. And when it is that they're looking for the best shops and restaurants and coffee spots and a lifestyle that really can cater them for the years to come, there's one town that tends to be at the tip of their tongue, and that town is Poulton le Fyld, where you join us today. Now, when a spectacular location meets a spectacular home, something really special can happen. And something special is exactly what we've got for you in today's feature. Now, today's property is just a matter of minutes from Poulton le Fyld town centre. It's a real statement home sat on an impressive plot with beautiful landscape gardens. It offers in excess of 3,000 square feet, so safe to say there's enough space on offer to keep the whole family entertained and happy. If you're looking for your forever purchase, then today's property is one that you don't want to miss. So with that said, this is The Spinney. Welcome to Escape to the Fyld. Now, I've already mentioned that the property that we're here to see today is a real statement home, but before we get into the detail, I wanted to start by giving you a brief insight into the history of this incredible property. Now, the same people have been proud to call this house home for around two decades, and over that 20-year period, they've quite literally added new structures. They've heavily extended, they've renovated, refurbished, and changed the flow and dynamic and feel of this home throughout, which today gives us the incredible family home that you can see just over my shoulder. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Red Roofs at The Spinney, Poulton le Fyld. With a property of this kind of spec and scale, it's difficult to know where to start the tour, but I was really drawn into the family lounge because as well proportioned as the room is, it feels incredibly cozy. Now up top, we've got this superb vaulted ceiling, which really does add a feeling of depth, but the timber frames make it feel nice and snug and intimate. As you can see, just behind me, we've got this gorgeous wall of glass with double doors opening up to the private gardens to the rear, but more on that later. Bringing things back inside, we've got this superb log burner, which is enclosed between this solid stone fireplace with an exposed red brick backdrop. For me, this really is the perfect space to bring the whole family together of an evening. Now to the opposite wing of the home, this gorgeous flagstone flooring guides us into the family kitchen. And now you're here, I hope you can understand why I was so conflicted in which space to introduce you to first. But for me, this is so much more than just a kitchen. In fact, this is the heart, the hub, and the anchor of the home, which is capable of connecting the whole household, whatever the time of day. Now it's at this point that I'd like to give a special nod to the work and the vision of the existing homeowners, who have quite literally built everything that you can see in shot now. From the lounge where we introduced the property from, to this kitchen and the snug just over my shoulder and the dining space to the far side, everything was built to create the perfect family home, and for me that's exactly what they've delivered on. Now the kitchen itself has got a great aesthetic. I love the way the dark wood works in perfect tandem with the black work surfaces, and we've got integral NEF appliances in the form of the oven, grill and microwave. To the front aspects of the home, we've got a window seat which is nestled away, creating the perfect spot to enjoy that morning coffee, and beside it we've got enough space for an American style fridge freezer and of course a wine rack. The storage in this space is plentiful, thanks in no small part to the island that sits central, but I can't let you leave this space without first pointing out the incredible use of glass, in particular this floor to ceiling glass panel wall, which gives you an uninterrupted view into the private landscape gardens to the rear. Now beyond the family room, this property offers a secondary kitchen, a space that was actually the original kitchen to this home when the vendors first purchased 20 years ago. It's still a great space, it's got an incredible amount of built-in storage and has been finished to a good contemporary standard. That flagstone flooring extends to the other side of the home, off which we find the downstairs WC and a dedicated utility room. To the far side of the home, we've got a room that's versatile in nature with as much built-in storage as you could wish for. With that in mind, we think it could make a great playroom, a home office, or indeed a downstairs bedroom if it was that you required ground floor accommodation. Now, it's worth pointing out that the majority of the ground floor benefits from underfloor heating, as does the principal bedroom and ensuite. Speaking of the master bedroom, let's take a look upstairs where all four bedrooms in this property are situated. So here we are in the master bedroom, and I can feel that underfloor heating kicking in straight away. But the underfloor heating is far from the most standout feature in this incredible space. As soon as we walk in, we've got a large dedicated ensuite with a bath, a double walk-in shower, a dedicated WC, and a Jack and Jill vanity unit. The bedroom itself has been finished to a high cosmetic standard and offers as much space as you could wish for. As you can see, just over my shoulder, we've got double doors which take you out onto the most incredible balcony, affording spectacular views over the landscape gardens to the rear. Now, whilst I'm making the most of the view, I'd like to invite you to take a look at the walk-in wardrobe and dressing area. Now, often on these features, I'll make reference to what an incredible and unique lifestyle a buyer sets to inherit by purchasing a unique home such as this one. And for me, this outdoor space, the balcony and the outlook, is a great example of exactly that. Now, as well as the master bedroom, we've got an additional three bedrooms on the first floor here at Red Roofs, two of which face the rear aspect of the home, whilst the last bedroom has got a dual aspect view over the front and the rear of this property. All three of those bedrooms are served by a family bathroom suite, which sits central on the landing. Now, as you can see peeking over my shoulder, the outlook here really is something quite special. You'd be forgiven for thinking that you was in the middle of woodland. In fact, I can hear the squirrels running around, I can hear the birds tweeting and the wildlife going about their business. So with that said, let's take a look at the garden downstairs. As we step away from the property, the full scale of this impressive home really does come into full focus. And as you can probably see peeking over my shoulder, we've got these solar panels on the roof which come with the sale to help keep those running costs down. Now, as incredible as the outdoor space was from the balcony up top, it has to be said there's nothing quite like exploring nature for yourself. And this is one of the most impressive gardens I've seen for quite some time. In fact, you'd be forgiven for forgetting that you're even in Poulton at all. When you're out here, it feels as though you're in some kind of rural retreat, and there really is something out here to keep the whole family entertained. Now, if you like what you've seen on today's video and you'd like to see firsthand exactly what this property offers, then please don't hesitate to give me a call on the details that follow to arrange your very own private showing. My name's Ben, thank you for watching.